deafening silence did wintry speak. How, Malapert, must thou stare so? Nacer hides within me. I am merely a skull, nay more and nay less. I call myself Marvin. Thou mayst do the same. Unfortunate, nay ineluctable, perchance evitable, to be confined in such immuring quarters. Thou wishest to escape the confines of this prison, doth thou not? I can helpest thee for the cost of two riddles. Answer me true, and I shall teleport thee to safety. Answer me false, and I shall teleport thee near the guards. We beginneth to delight. I fly, yet not through the firmament. I bidst and biddeth and bidst a farewell at night, and welcome thee in the morn. I am part of thee, and follow whither thou guidest. I am clothed and claddened all in black, and flee the light. Yet apart, I wouldst be naught. Name me. Marvelous deduction, a shadow forsooth, and anon, riddle the second. I am battered, but never did bar. Mine coronet bears the blunt of endless blades, but I can never move. I never did sweat, even when the summertide sun didst fully heat of mine brow. Name me. An anvil, forsooth, thou hast maketh me most fastian. Is't thy will to forsake this decrepit cell? Hence with thee, then. Savor thy freedom, for thou cannot claim't still. Away!